It's quite weird, but I do kind of feel like I hear a lot of people saying more, I'm allergic to this or I can't eat that.
Well, I think that allergies have been on the rise, but I'm not sure.
I don't know whether that we're just aware or whether there's a rise in our reaction to food and to pollen and dust and those kind of things.
I do feel like more people are becoming open about it and talking about it.
There's so much information out there. People start to understand better.
I'm not really sure, but it'd be interesting to find out.
There's really good evidence that allergies are increasing. We know about 20% of the UK population has an allergy. This increases around 2 million people per year.
And I think more people develop allergies later on in life and don't even realise it. So for example, I think my boyfriend now has hay fever even though he doesn't think that he does.
You can develop an allergy at any time in your life, but we do know that most allergies start in childhood and teenage years. This heavily plays into the hygiene hypothesis. Is it that now we're living too clean?
The habit of cleaning everything to within an inch of a complete microbial death is not a good plan.
Healthy dirt protects you moving forward. It enhances your immune system and stops your body overreacting to an allergen and causing an allergic reaction.